biggest problem in this business, feast and famine. Okay, you do a real estate deal and you make a sale. Okay, that's great. You're celebrating accolades. But the problem is, what happens the following week or the next month or the month after that? You ever notice everybody's got a brag deal? Oh, I did this deal. I made this much money. Yes, but can you do it every month? Can you do it every week? Can you be consistent in your income? So you might do a deal and you have all this money, but it goes to pay your bills from the other 2-3 months where you made nothing. What about the future? The inconsistent income is the biggest problem for most people in this business, but I have solutions for you. Let me share a little story first. When I first got started in this, yes, this is my running jacket. It's raining out here in Pinehurst, North Carolina right now. And yes, I am as bright as a Christmas tree. Okay. But cars see me. The problem I had when I first got started, I remember I did a deal. I made $10,000, $11,000. Gave the wife to my lovely bride slash girlfriend. And I said, here, honey, because she paid the bills and stuff like that. And I said, let's go out to dinner. And she, you know, after, a few hours after I gave her the check, and she said, with what? And I said, I just gave you $10,000. She said, that went to pay the last 3 months when you were making no money. Okay. And that's it's feast and famine in this business. How do you solve that problem? You fill in the gaps. You have to have multiple streams of income. Notice I changed my tone here because I want to emphasize multiple streams of income. You don't want to just do deals. You want to have other income streams in between there. If you have a great book about your that you want to write or something like that, or put together a package, sell products or sell somebody else's products. I have licensees who sell my products all the time, and you can make income that way. Consulting. I talk a lot about consulting. So you're speaking to a lot of people. If you're using the gut sales and marketing system and you're speaking to people every day and they have problems on deals that you don't want to touch, whether they're a buyer, seller, an investor, if they have issues, they have needs, problems, and you can help them solve it, consult with them. Use your experiences, both good and bad, and generate some income. If you make $100, $500, $750, $1,500, $15,000, it doesn't matter. You're learning, you're helping another person, and you're bringing in cash flow. That's the most important thing, bringing in money. Create notes. I love my notes. We have a ton. I have an accordion file this thick of notes from all the deals that I do, all the contracts I create, notes from $100 to several thousands of dollars every month. That's passive income. That's money that comes in regularly, usually for years and years. So learn to create notes out of this business. The lesson is that you can become the bank. So sell products, do consulting, and learn how to create notes in this business and put that all together so that you can cruise along to your next deal. As you get more experienced, as you do better guts marketing, attraction marketing that I always talk about, you will have more and more deals, greater income, more consistency in your business. So don't fall apart because you're going through that feast and famine. You're going to run it like a business. And when you're first getting started, and even sometimes for some experienced investors, that up and down will drive you crazy. It'll keep you up at night because you're starting to stress out about money and you don't want that. Getting that nice, my business has been consistent for over 20 years in income because I created these multiple streams, not just the properties I purchased, the rents I receive, the deals I've done, but all the other income streams I have, because nobody deserves success more than you. You knew I was going to say that. My name is Claude Diamond, 970-281-5151. Call me. I answer my own phone or go to my webpage, claudediamond.com. I've got free books, mind maps, consultations there. It's all there for you, because you don't want to suffer from feast and famine. You need the knowledge, you need the business plan, you need to be superb at sales and marketing, and you can make this business work. You can be a kitchen table millionaire.